okay. I'll think of something.
You said Synthetic Insights would buy me. You said it was an easy sale.
I assumed they would want an AI tech. Hello, can I help you with something?
Have you made this Quarian your slave?
We prefer the term indentured servants. Before you do anything hasty, know that this Quarian signed the agreement voluntarily, and her servitude contract is completely legal on Ilium. If you actually want to help the Quarian...
I tried to play the stock market. I'm good with numbers, and I thought I had a way to make unlimited money. I lost everything. Then I got a credit line and lost that. Then I took out an illegal loan. You get the picture.
As part of our agreement, I paid off her debts. 5 years from now, she'll have a fresh start and excellent work references.
Sounds great. Unless you lose her paperwork or come up with a reason to hold her longer.
All contracts are monitored by Ilium law enforcement. In a case such as you described, the burden of proof would be on me. No system is perfect, but safeguards are set up to protect all parties.
I'll talk to the Synthetic Insights rep and see what I can do.
Really? Thank you. I'd appreciate that.
Can I help you with something?
How'd you like to get your hands on an expert Quarian AI programmer?
If you'd like to submit a resume, I... Wait. Is this that slave? Synthetic Insights has no interest in purchasing slave labor. We're under enough scrutiny from the Citadel without engaging in practices the Council disapproves of. To be frank, we're hardly hiring anyone. The Geth attack on the Citadel didn't engender much love for artificial intelligence.
I see what's going on here. This isn't about slaves. You just don't want to hire a Quarian.
What? But...
Is it because you don't want to feed them, or do you just not like the suits?
Synthetic Insights has a strict non-discrimination policy. We don't just hire indentured servants.
Maybe I'll take this to Ilium's Trade Bureau just to be sure.
Wait! Let's not do anything crazy. We don't want to waste the Bureau's time. Okay? Fine. I'll go draw up a contract. Just leave Ilium's bureaucracy out of it. This Quarian had better be good, though.
Synthetic Insights just sent over the contract. I cannot thank you enough.
I didn't do it for you. I did it for her.
Regardless, a kindness to her is mine to repay. Here, for your trouble. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get this service contract transferred.
Thank you. I'll stay out of trouble this time.